cute. Alright, get started. Just waiting for yours.
Yeah, and like I said, if you're hearing anything, it's because I got animals upstairs and I gotta watch them.
There,
so.
Include. There. Did you make sure that you included my audio and yours?
Yep.
Or your audio and mine, I guess.
Oh. Yep, I did that.
My live stream is muted. I don't want that to be muted right now. Not yet, at least.
Okay.
I just gotta put everything in the right spot.
Should we make a few potions?
We should.
Probably. Should we?
Probably be a good idea. I mean, we're gonna need it. I need them.
Oh, you're cooking potatoes on the top.
When did I do that?
I don't know, but there's some potatoes cooking.
Well.
Or there was. I got coal, so.
Okay. Damn it! Stupid video or advertisement I have to watch to get to my actual stream is still buffering. Or keeps buffering.
Let's see.
There you go. Okay. Your audio is working on mine. I'm assuming mine's working on yours.
Grab some potatoes.
Yep, mine's working on yours. Hooray! Everything's working just fine.
Alright.
Which means...
I don't think I've ever opened up my...
I always forget to turn off the noises of my phone.
And yeah, mine just went off too.
Mine's fucking loud. So, I got a fucking my sister is amazing because she bought me a hat. Or she went to Off Topic yesterday and she bought me a hat with Eevee on it and a fucking chest pin, plushie. So. She's amazing.
Don't forget to bring, actually, never mind. I'll grab it.
I gotta remember where the damn thing is. Where's the lapis?
If you want to start on potions, go ahead.
Well, I need the
lapis. It's in my second chest.
Okay. You realize that after we beat the Ender Dragon, we're still not done?
Yeah.
Fuck. It's gonna be forever. Feather falling, not good.
You got 11.
I want protection 1. Ooh, I got protection 1 and feather falling 1 off of that. Nice.
Not bad.
Blast protection, unbreaking 2. Fuck! Alright, blast protection. I can't use too much. Respiration, projectile protection, protection 1.
We can both get diamond helmets.
Nah, I'm good. I'm good. Blast projection.
I'm gonna wait.
Fuck! All assortments of shit on these enchantments. On legs, I have projectile protection 2, helmet protection 1, chestplate blast protection 2 or 1, iron boots feather falling 1 protection 1.
Great.
I'm gonna
grab that netherrack.
Man, I'm gonna be so safe from the damn dragon.
Okay, so I got
shit.
Some
that...
building blocks.
I gotta open up that, fucking, cheat sheet for, what's it called? Potions.
The Ender Dragon?
No, potions.
Oh, potions? Okay.
Give me a minute. No thanks. Okay. Holy fuck. Okay, so first of all, I'm gonna need glass.
One quartz.
I need a lot of glass. Where's the sand? That's sand. Oh yeah, those potatoes are mine. I'll put them in here for now. Is that 5 pieces?
Take those arrows.
We might also want to
take a full block of dirt.
Make another bed or two.
They don't work in the end, they explode.
No, for when we're at the fortress. That way, if we die, we don't have to run all the way back there.
Oh. I was just gonna say bring our beds.
Well, then we're gonna have to go all the way back there anyway and break them. Then we defeat the Ender Dragon.
We'll spawn there. We should, at least.
Oh. Well, still. I don't know.
Grab some torches if I can find any.
Fuck, we need so many potions. Okay, so what do I need? We don't want poisoning.
I'd say just two strength ones.
Two strength? That's swiftness, yeah. That's healing. Is that strength? Yep.
We should have
I need blaze powders.
I got one over in this bottom chest here.
Well, we need more than one.
I know, there should be some of the mob loot. Yeah, we got 11 total.
Okay. And then... Shit.
We'll need that water bucket.
Add increased duration.
Do
you want increased duration of the strength potion or increase potency? Which means it'd be strength 2.
Yeah, I'm trying to think. What's the time limit on strength 2?
It doesn't say. Or it says, but it's fucking blurry as fuck.
What about on your book?
On my book. I don't have any book like that. I have redstone and I can't see it.
Oh no, that's dirt.
It's redstone and combat is the ones that I have. Granted, hang on, let me look. I'll be right back. I'm gonna mute my mic.
I need to cobble. Here's some cobble. Shit, we don't actually have cobble. What the hell?
Oh, all right, I got my combat handbook.
Okay, I actually gotta go get some cobble because we don't have any.
You do that. I'm just waiting for the glass to smelt. Basic weapons, mob combat, armor.
Let's see, 1, 2. Oh, geez, this efficiency is amazing.
Potions, page 42.
I have a gold chest piece on. Like, what do I even have on for armor?
Maybe buy another wart.
Oh, we got another warts outside. I don't know if he actually brought any inside.
No, I haven't. I won't come out with those. Okay, so we're gonna need nether wart first.
Ooh. Itchy.
Potion of strength.
Okay. I need a piece of redstone.
Doesn't say how much.
Oh, a piece of iron too. And
doesn't say how long.
Torch.
All I know is that I need blaze rods, or blaze powder, my bad, and glowstone dust if we're going to increase potency. Where's the crafting table? We have two right here, and I didn't see either of them. God.
It says a minute 30.
Okay.
I don't think that's right.
No, that seems right.
This one says Oh, no, that's splash. Okay. Yeah, it's a minute 30.
Do we have a bucket?
Yeah.
And do we have enough iron to make a cauldron? We do. We have plenty of iron.
Don't make the bucket because I got it.
I know. I'm going to make the cauldron. If I can figure out where the fucking cauldron is.
Wait, are you getting rid of the bucket? Are you going to be getting rid of the bucket?
What do you mean, be getting rid of the bucket?
Oh, wait, never mind. Crafting recipes don't take buckets. I forgot.
Yeah. Cauldron. There. Okay. Here. That's a terrible spot to put it. Damn it! I don't want to sleep.
Nope. On doors.
There. We have a sink now.
You can say, why don't we put it outside so it can fill it up with the rain?
That's a thing?
Yeah.
Eh, I'll do it later. No! How long does it take, though? There. I filled it. Here's your bucket.
Oh, jeez. I can see some lightning coming out outside.
Good. If we get a supercharged creeper, can we just be done with Minecraft forever?
No, no, like, in real life.
Oh. What?!
Yeah.
Damn it, really?
Yeah?
Fuck.
Why?
Because I hate that kind of shit. Also, why don't water bottles stack? I don't get it. Okay.
I don't know either. And
so I need...
I kind of actually don't care.
I do. Because I have almost a full inventory of fucking water bottles. Okay. So now... Oops, I dropped my bread. I'm gonna need some nether wart.
Let's see. Anything else we're gonna need here?
Preferably two...
Bows.
It quit raining.
Okay.
Okay, so then... Fuck, dude. Last time I made potions is when we were preparing for the end in our personal world, which we still haven't gone to!
Yeah, because you wanted to start this.
Yeah, well, you could have said no. Just remember that. Okay, so those are awkward potions now. So now, add the blaze rot powder. So now, do you want more... Again, I'm going to ask, do you want more potency, or do you want more time?
Mm-hmm. Let's just go with the potency.
Okay.
Go ahead and make him strength 2.
Got it.
Oh, give me 1 second. I got a call coming here.
That's fine. I'm still making the potions. Just keep playing while you do it. He's not gonna keep doing it, is he? Alright, that's fine. Oops. There we go. Nope, I didn't want that in there.
Oh, jeez, I just felt thunder. Okay.
You felt thunder?
Go and bring my car. Yeah. I gotta go and bring my car into the garage, because... According to the step down, be really bad storm, so.
Really? I can't even put my car in my garage? Shit!
Yeah, I'll be back in a moment.
Don't take too long. Actually, kind of gonna want to check this out. I'll be right back. So I just went to look, and all of that shit is over by his house. My house is fine. Ah, the Mystic Bub. Thank you for the follow. I very much appreciate it. Alright, so now I have all the potions ready. Shit, he's not gonna pick it up. However, I did just pick up his meat, which seems relatively gross. Exit out of that. If everything could work fine on my computer, that would be handy. I want this to go like that. Well, fine then, you stupid thing. Nope. I don't understand why it keeps buffering, but whatever. Alright. Let's say I'm live, right? Yep. Okay, good. So now what do I do? Gotta wait for him before I can do anything else. Glass over here. Yeah, right there will work. Boop. Alright. What's up, Sammy? It's gonna be a while until we come back again. Gonna miss you, bud. Shit. There. Alright. I personally think that he should bring this with him. Oops. The stone penetrator. Anyway. Boop.
Okay.
You're back! Yay! So, I went to look outside of my window. All of that shit is literally above your house and not mine.
Yeah, it is getting really close to my house right now.
Not mine.
Like it's traveling fast.
Alright, you want your potions?
And it's... Holy shit, yeah. Yeah, it's picked up.
Well, hurry up.
Okay, I think I'm gonna get it. Yeah, let's hurry this up.
Boom, boom. Might be a short stream for him, I don't know. Fuck! I have two fucking diamond swords. Unbreaking one and a regular. Okay, gotta bring him. Do you remember where the damn thing is?
You want me to enchant the other diamond sword? I got a lot of levels.
That would be amazing. So, I'm using...
Lapis, if you got it.
I think it's... I think I actually... Yeah, I did. So, I,
Okay, oh.
Sorry. So, I'm using an event list, and it's amazing, because now I can see who followed me. Who follows me this stream.
I know, I need to get one of those too. Apparently I got a follower last stream.
It's free.
Okay.
I mean, I can give you the URL after the stream to get to it.
What it's giving me is knockback one and unbreaking. Hold on.
What about the third
one? Hold on. I can't get it. Cause
oh, I have 13. I have 13 levels. I have 13 levels. If I can get like three more. Somehow.
I got a sharpness one here.
Hang on.
Let me try breaking one.
There's no way I'm gonna get three levels.
Oh, I got sharpness two here for you.
Nice. I am coming back.
No, I'm coming up actually.
Well, I'm right here. Have my sword, please. Thank you.
There you go.
Alright, I now have three swords.
Yep, I have everything with me. Do you have any extra arrows, or are you using a bow yourself?
I am not using a bow, but I do need to bring some building blocks.
Okay. Actually, I got enough here.
Well, I just grabbed the 63 gravel that we aren't using, so let's go!
Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess you can use that to... Fuck you. I guess you can use that to build up.
Oh, well, I only brought four. Yeah, I only brought four bread. That's probably not a good idea.
Do you want me to grab yours, too?
I'll grab mine. I'm right here, so...
Okay. I grabbed as much food as I could hold.
I'm gonna grab all the baked potatoes, so...
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and grab some more carrots, then.
Okay. What else do we got? What should we take?
I used carrots on the way there.
Oh! Shit.
What?
Nothing. Let's go.
Do you want to take the horses or not?
Let's not.
Oh, wait, no, we only have the one, I forgot.
Yeah, mine. No touchy-touchy.
Okay, so... yeah, sorry if you guys are hearing anything in the background. Girlfriend's ranting with their friend. Well, not really ranting, but... her and her friends are having a little chat.
Rant, so. Girlfriend, whose name I know but will not say on stream. Rant!
Oh, yeah, she needs to be ranting right now.
So my mom and sister are leaving this weekend. I'm going to be home alone with the dad.
Oh. Well, basically, I'm home alone almost, like, the entire day until stepdad comes home.
Yeah.
Anyway. It's nice.
I can't tell if the sun is rising or if it's setting. The sun is setting. We need to haul ass.
Yeah. I think if we get there at nighttime, there'll be less Endermen.
Maybe. I highly doubt it. But.
I know. It's a nice thought.
Nice thought. That only works underground. If you go underground at night, there's less mobs. So.
Yeah, because they all spawn in the overworld.
Yep.
Or, well, above.
And I need some potatoes.
I just ran out of sprint for some reason, even though I lost 23 hunger.
Yeah, that happens sometimes.
Hey, Snow Bunny.
Snow Bunny.
So you said it was it in the water, by the way?
No, it's not in the water. Like, it's right next to the water, pretty much. Like the entrance I made.
Oh, okay.
There's ladders going down, so don't worry.
Yeah, I'm just taking a kind of a longer way around.
Nah, not really. There's a creeper that's following you, and I just passed it, and it didn't give a fuck.
Is it that beacon?
It's not a beacon.
The hell is that?
That is cobblestone.
Oh my god, did you build up to the freaking ceiling?
Yeah, well, not the ceiling. That's not anywhere near the fucking ceiling, dude. Ceiling's 250.
Oh, yeah. I forgot they freaking doubled the ceiling or something.
Oh, yeah. Ow!
Dude, that knocked me back. What the hell happened?
What?
He was just sitting there fine. We pass him, and all of a sudden, boom, explodes. He doesn't even move.
I don't know. He doesn't like us. There's a spider on top of the hill. I can see him. The fucker.
Oh,
I gotta remember.
Yeah, this is right on top of me now.
I gotta remember, like, which side of the pillar the entrance is on. Is that cobble?
Yeah, dude, it's right on top of me right now. I actually saw lightning get, like, just, like, right outside the window.
Good thing I have, like, blackout curtains, so.
Oh, I do. It's just I have a little gap in them because I don't see him.
Oh, wait. Nope, that's not it. Oh. Found
dude,
it.
That wasn't a spider. That was a creeper.
No, there is a spider up on the hill.
Are we going to take fall damage? Okay,
no.
You got ladders.
Yeah, I said I made ladders.
Oh, I guess I didn't hear that.
All right, quickly place your beds. Oh, I'm not going to place mine next to lava.
Oh, you put it right. Okay.
There.
You got rid of the spawner, right?
Yeah. I'm not that stupid.
Okay.
Come on.
Just making sure.
Give me more criteria. All right. You have all of them, right? Give me one.
Yes.
Or give me at least one. Don't throw it. Granted, we have extras, so. All right. I want to place the last one.
Dude. I always hate this because I think I'm going to be falling off.
So the guy that followed me is called the Mystic Bub.
Mystic Bub.
Bub. Okay. All right.
You can place the last one.
As we stand here today, we look back at the journey we came through. Don't you fucking dare. And we think...
You knew what I was going to do.
Of course I did. And we think about what we had, the painful trials we went through to get here. And the painful trial that awaits of the Wither and the Ender Dragon. And yeah, let's do this fucking shit. Shit. Well. Huh. I can't see.
Shit.
And you need to build a cross.
Okay, I'm taking my armor off so I don't break it. Okay, gotta do this quick before he notices.
He's fine.
Oh shit, he's noticed.
Nah. He's fine. He's still flying around.
Oh, the bard just came up on me, so he's at least noticed me.
He's noticed me since the moment I got in here, so quit your bitching.
Okay, I'm getting closer.
It's fine. Keep going. I heard him. That was fucking scary. Let's do this. Well, fuck, we didn't bring anything with us to... dragon egg?
Yeah, I did.
Well, we need, stuff for that.
A piston.
Oh. I forgot to bring a fucking... Oh.
Pickaxe?
Yeah.
Come down.
Damn it. I should have brought a shovel, too. Howdy. I also need to eat. Holy shit.
Ow. Fuck. What the hell was that?
Enderman? Ender dragon? Who knows? The lightning outside of your house?
Oh, shit. Careful not to look at him.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, shit. I hit him. Oh, crap. I forgot. He's got his fire breath now.
Alright, I'm down here. What's up?
Take it. It's efficient. So it's fast.
Yay. Man. So I've been playing Pixel Piracy. That's a pretty fun game.
Oh, that was so close.
I've also started playing The Witcher. The Witcher 2, that is. That is really fun.
Yeah, I've seen that. I've been thinking about getting Witcher 3.
Yeah. Witcher 2 was on sale yesterday. That's when I got it, so.
I was gonna ask you later where you got it from.
Yeah. It was on sale. It was like $6.59 or something like that. I don't know.
Give me one sec.
Doesn't it hurt when you hit it? Ow!
Yeah, if I hit... How the... Oh.
Well, this is going to be a long time. Ah! I was in lava. And
what was
I
that
wasn't.
Ah for?
Well, it didn't initially teleport me into the end. Instead, it dropped me into lava and that was it. So.
Oh, shit. I'm running out of arrows fast.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Oh, yeah, that's right. He's got that bomb attack now.
Bomb attack?
Yeah, he fires bombs at you. We should have done some healing potions.
Doesn't matter. I still haven't used my potions.
Or should have taken down that tower of beams.
No. We're not going to take down Achievement Hunter's tower. Actually, that probably wouldn't have been a bad idea.
Okay, I got him once. There's one more pillar.
Okay, where is it?
Go in front of me. It's right in front of me.
Okay.
Actually, I might be able to get it.
Sub to my YouTube. This guy's advertising his YouTube channel on in my chat.
I don't think you can get it.
Sub to my YouTube.
Okay, if you can...
My
if you can just break it open and get down,
tanks.
I can get it.
My Adwood tanks. I might look at it just because.
Watch out, he's coming for you.
That's fine. Ah!
Oh, you got it. Okay. I said just open it and I would get it.
I did open it. It exploded as soon as I did.
Oh.
Hi, little turtle. How are you?
He took a lot of damage from that, though.
Yeah.
Oh, dude. I'm laying the shots into him.
I can't do anything.
Okay, there's
to
no
him.
There's no way to block that attack.
So, I didn't bring a bow.
I got one. Even has Gee, holy crap, I got dark fast.
Die, bitch, die. Damn it.
That strength on a freaking power 2 bow.
I just got 4 torches from the little portal thingy. It's all good. Let's kill this bitch. Ouch.
Okay, I ran up. Okay, just drop down. Oh shit, that was kind
of bad.
Okay, I ran out of arrows.
Computer?
I have no arrows left.
Little turtle, we are not playing on the computer. We are playing on the 360 or the Xbox One because we cannot afford our own server.
I got a minute left. He's coming down.
Oh yeah, that's right. My potion. Charge. You think if we drank 2, it'd stack? No, it doesn't stack, does it?
I remember. No, it doesn't.
Shit.
Why did you get another one?
Oh, I have 2 strength potions. Yeah. Oh shit. Well, I'm gonna have to use it. Good. So.
Yeah.
Let's see here. That makes 3, right?
I got 25 seconds. Yeah.
I suck at this game. Same. Yeah. So yeah, little turtle. We actually, little turtle, major combat or failed films.
Oh, I got him. I got him. No.
We actually had.
Like 2 hits away.
We actually had our own server at one point in time that we were doing a Minecraft series on, but it got to the point where we just couldn't afford it anymore, so we had to cancel it.
Oh, there he is. Oh, he's 1 hit away.
I got
Who
this,
wants the
bitch.
Honors?
I do.
Ah! He came right at you. Where's the experience shower? Come on, shower.
There it goes.
Campaign showers.
Be careful. You don't want to fall in. Not yet. Not until we get the egg.
Hey, quit taking my experience. I'm not. Oh, come on. I didn't get level 50.
I have 56 levels now. All right, let's get this egg. Hurry up.
Well, I gotta make sure it doesn't fall in.
Now, did you make sure that, yeah. You brought redstone?
Yes, I have a redstone torch.
Alright, fine.
Oops. Oh, I had another potion. Why do I have another potion?
Yay, we got the egg, let's go.
Got it.
Ow! Continue.
And boop.
Yep.
Oh,
we spawned here.
Why did I just get hurt from that?
I don't know. I did too.
I'm just gonna continue.
I did. Hey,
they fixed the level shit.
Yay. Alright, let's die and head back to our house.
You do know that's not a spawn point.
I took my bed. There it is. We aren't too the world spawn isn't that far away from our house. Just die.
Ah, fine.
Hooray! So that adventure's done.
So how many times did you die, by the way?
3.
I spawned on top of a tree.
Yeah. Wait, don't move. Don't move. How'd you spawn on top of it? Yeah, I saw you, though. How'd you spawn on top of a tree?
I think that was one of the tree. I think that was the tree I planted right on my spawn.
Oh, okay.
All right, where do we want to show off the egg? Oh, on the tower.
Yes! We need to make our own tower, though. Since this is Achievement Hunters thing.
Should put, do we have, no, we have, like, no emeralds.
No.
I can say we should put some, like, emeralds on top of it.
Alright, hang on. Instead of, like, there. A golden tower, I know what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, don't break the top one, though.
I know. Actually, can you take the egg off? Or are you in creative, too?
Give me a moment.
Oh, you're not in creative? Alright, good. So
what are you doing?
We're like Infinite Gamers, right? Or is that our thing? Or what's our group name?
Team Infinite.
Team Infinite? Alright. As soon as you're done with this, I shall declare what the tower is called. Got it?
Yep.
Alright. Here, I got the thing. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Well, I heard that thunder you were talking about. Did you break the redstone? You did. Yeah, place it in between the wood block and the thingy.
Yeah, I know where it was at. Oh, that fixes it. Okay.
What are you doing? Zroffs, we are no longer using Achievement Hunters Tower Pimps. This is now Infinite Tower.
Hey, can we get those gold blocks back, though?
I may or may not have gotten rid of them.
1, 2, 3. It's just 4 gold blocks.
Yeah, I know.
Shower me. You gave me a gold block.
I know. Who's that?
Take it back.
But yeah, this shall be known as Infinite Tower. This is our thing.
Okay. Honestly, I'm fine with this, because I'm never... as long as we don't break it. Because, yeah. I mean, that's a little overpowered, because emeralds are freaking hard as hell to find.
Yeah.
I don't think we found a single emerald to begin with.
I think I saw a villager at one point trading one, but I didn't have what they wanted, so... But yeah, I just heard that thunder. Anyway, Zrolfs, we were creating our own thing. That is our design. We might change the obsidian block at a later point in time, but for now, that's fine.
Nah, I like the obsidian.
Alright, never mind, we will not change the obsidian.
If anything, I'd say a sea lantern or something, but...
Yeah, I don't think that's in our world. This is an older version. I think we made this before sea lanterns.
No, they should be in the game.
Okay.
If we have armor stands, they should be in.
Okay. Alright, so now the next great adventure that we have going on.
Oh, bed. Forget it.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
The next great adventure that we have going on is... Alright,
well, since he's home, I gotta get off here, so...
Alright.
Yeah, it was fun.
I'm gonna keep streaming, try and get some heads.
Yeah, he's gonna keep streaming. I will... stream when I can next time, so thanks for watching.
Alright, bye, have fun.
Alright, see ya, man. It was fun streaming.
See ya. Alright, he's gone. Alright, so we're gonna keep getting some heads. We're gonna try to get some whatchamacallem heads. Shit, I don't know. The only reason I cheated in those emerald blocks is to, yeah. Stuff. It is fucking thunderstorming up a storm out there. Good lord. Let's see. How long have I been going? I have no idea how long I've been going, so I don't know how long I keep going. I'll go until 10 o'clock just to be safe. So. Which is about another 30-something minutes. 33 minutes-ish. So I'll keep going till 10 o'clock. And then I'll probably call it quits, too. So that way I don't lose my progress. So if like the stream magically does just end for whatever reason, then where do you live? In Illinois. I'm in South Dakota. So yeah. Not a very exciting place to live, but whatever. I think he wants his pickaxe back. I should probably do that. So yeah. However, when I first looked out of my window, like me and Fabled Films or Major Combat 70 or whatever you want to call them, doesn't matter. We live in the same town. So when I looked out my window, it was literally like the storm that's going on outside was literally just above his house and not mine. So I was pretty lucky. Now it seems to be coming above my house. It already passed through Illinois, you lucky bastard. Damn it. I need looting is what I actually need. Ouch. Bitch. Die. Alright. Let's find some stuff. Good lord, I can hear it. So yeah, if my stream magically does just stop for whatever reason, then know that the storm fuck off. Know that the storm is to blame. I'll pick this up again. Kill the wither. Yep. That's our plan. That's our next adventure in this world, and then I don't know what we're gonna do. I have a couple of ideas that we can do in Minecraft, but I haven't built them yet, so that might be a while. Good lord, that thunderstorm. If you start hearing me cry like a little bitch. Thunderstorms, spiders, those kind of things make me cry like a little bitch. I'm 19 years old, almost 20. A little sad. Fuck off, Ghast. Oh. Yep, knew that was gonna happen. Shit! Oh, and I didn't sleep yet. Okay. That's what we're gonna do. What's up, cow? Wondering if Infinite Tower is actually a thing. Whatever. That's what our thing is, Infinite Tower. We cannot use those emerald blocks for anything. And if we do, then we're a couple of assholes. Yes! Oh, did he drop a gas tier? Please tell me he dropped a tier. Ah, the bitch didn't drop a tier. Fuck off. The hell? But he did drop some gunpowder. Alright. I guess I can't complain much. Oh, there's one. Fuck's sake, this storm. It's not like a person. Aw. Yeah. I'm gonna cry a little because that tear didn't drop. Now, what am I gonna need for the wither? Fuck off! Bitch! No head. Damn it. Back off. Damn it! There's a chicken there. When the fuck did you get here, chicken? Oh no! Shit. Alright, time to go back in. You know, tomorrow I might start a Witcher 2 stream. I don't know yet. Unless Major wants to stream some more of this, in which case I'll do that instead. Ow! Bitch! Come here! Come here! Fucking murder your ass! Come here! Ow! All over a chicken. I know, right? I wanted to save the chicken, but... Bitch! It's all that chicken's fault that I died. How dare he. Alright, let's do this again. Alright, let's do this. When it comes to the Nether, I just suck. Good thing there's keep inventory. I would have lost, like, everything in our entire server by now. Our entire world. Alright, bring it on, bitch. Bitch, please. Damn it! I know that, like, looting would help a lot, but I don't want to try and get it. It's too much of a hassle. Excuse me. Excuse me, pig. Excuse me. Thank you. Alright. Where's he at? I know I saw one. Right there. There he is. You bitch. Come here. Xbox? Yes! This is the Xbox One. That I'm playing on. That's the platform I usually play on, so I don't play on much else. I don't have, like, a PlayStation 4, so I can't play on that. Shit. I wouldn't mind having a PlayStation 4, though, because that way I could stream some other games that I want to play. Like, I know I want to play Uncharted. That looks like a fun game. Bloodborne, I want to play that, even though I know that those games are infuriating. You have both? Lucky. I don't have that kind of money. I just barely had enough to get a one a couple of years ago, so I'd love to have an well, I wouldn't love to have a PS4. I'd just like to have one. Yeah, I like Xbox better, mostly because, well, I mostly actually grew up playing Nintendo, and I still do play a lot of Nintendo because they have some good games. Ouch! But I play more Xbox than anything else. Oh, I'm already. Looted that chest. Major did. Alright, bring it. Leg! Same. We're struggling with money right now. Yeah. I have a tendency to struggle with money quite often. I'm having a problem right now where my job is closing, or the place I work is closing, so I'm about to lose my job. So I'm trying to find another one. I really want this Twitch thing to be my job, or streaming to be my full-time job, but I don't think that's going to happen anytime soon. Shit. Seeing as how I only have 65 followers, and I need to stream 5 days a week with an average of 500 people watching per stream to become a partner with Twitch. So unfortunately, that's not going to happen. The most people I get watching my streams right now is... It takes a longest time. It does. The most I sometimes get, depending on the game I'm playing, is... like up to 15. The most I've ever had was 54, and I was playing The Escapist, The Walking Dead when that happened, so. But I just keep going because I like streaming. You have 200 followers? Lucky bastard. I don't believe you. Forgive me for not believing you. God damn, that storm is raging outside. Minecraft physics, everyone. Alright, I believe you. Forgive me for doubting you. Holy hell. Nope, not happening. Mine it is happening because shit. No, damn it. God, that thunder. A bit. There's one up there. It's amazing though. How long is it taking you? Doubt me? Maybe. No. Yes. I doubt a lot. I'm doubtful. That's just how I am. I doubt what I do. I doubt what other people say. No. God. Did the prick give me one? Damn it! Why is it that nobody's giving me any fucking skulls? Need a wither skeleton skull pills. Pulls? Pulls? You fuck. There's that chicken again. Fuck off. Prick. 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 Bitch. Fuck. Off. Bitch, you bitch. Die. Die, die, die. Huh. Huh. Yeah. Alright, we're good. God, that storm is really raging. I might actually have to stop. Fuck. Ow. 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 What's up, Sammy? Damn it. There's one over there. Go! How's it taking you to get to 200 followers? Out of curiosity. No! Oh! Damn it! It's below. Oh, what's below? That is, Sammy Slime. He is my pet. Now you know. I actually have a pillow of Sammy Slime sitting right behind me. But since I don't have a Kinect or anything to do face cam, I can't show you. I don't need a saddle. 5 months? Really? I've been doing this longer. I've been doing this for almost a year and I only have 65 followers. Damn. That sucks. Not for you, obviously. I congratulate you on that, but it sucks for me. Some people are just really lucky, you know? Oh, hey, Nightbot, what's up? Some people are, like, really lucky. They get noticed very quickly, and then they have a relatively easier time. Then you got people like me who work their asses off for so long and get little in return. Not that I'm saying you didn't work hard, but it's just a little sad that I'm not there yet. Grab all this. God, I still haven't found a damn head. Whoop, man. There we go. Forgot to open up my event list again. Still only one follower. This stream. That's fine. I'm at 65 at least, so I don't mind. However, only another 35 more, and I'll do a 12-hour live stream. I'll probably do a 12-hour live stream for my 1 hour, 1 hour, 1 year anniversary anyway. So, head out. I'm going to hit that follow button. See ya. All right. See you later, RoughFishFace12. Thanks for the follow. I'm going to check out one of your streams next, or your stream next time you stream. So, but thanks for the follow and have a good night. Or good morning or whatever. Wherever you are. I don't know where you live. Oh, yeah, you said you live in Illinois. Have a good night. See my chat again someday. Thanks for the follow. I very much appreciate it. Is that Pigman over there? Oh, that's a regular skeleton. This event list is pretty swell. I know how much, I know who's following, and if I miss one, I can look again, be like, oh, cool. I missed one, but now I can give them a recognition. Well,
I'm gonna die. Now I'm gonna call it good, only because the storm is starting to sound pretty ridiculous and I don't want it to ruin anything. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you to ZROH Zrol Zrol FS12 and the Mystic Bub for the follow. For the follows. That gets us up to 66 followers. Alright. Which means only 34 more followers to go for the 12-hour 100 follower special live stream. And as I've said, I'm gonna be doing a 12-hour live stream for my 1-year anniversary here coming up in a month or two. Yeah, I've been doing this for a year. Not as much as I want to, but I've been doing it for a year. So yeah, that's gonna be pretty swell. I'm already thinking of a couple of games I can play. So yeah, again, thank you all for watching. I might stream again tomorrow, but who knows? But anyway, bye.